guess that's all the time we've got tonight on Screwball.
Jim, I just want to say, you know, I can contribute more to the show. I can come back, you know, because I have a very warm, engaging personality. You know, I'm an Aries, you know, on the cusp of the Libra Pisces, you know. So I can quantify, you know, very, I have a veracitude, you know, which she can equip to.
Boy, that last character David did might be insulting to some people, huh? Well, America, here's your chance to fight back. Just videotape yourself at home complaining about our show and send it in. If we use it, we might make you a star, huh? Here's a few we've already received.
I have never, ever, 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 never, ever, ever, never.
Hello. I'd like to complain about your show. Now, I've never watched your show, nor do I intend to. Because you know what? I don't watch trash. You know why? The place for trash is in the gutter, not my mind. And you know what else I'd like to complain about? The city I live in. They're suing me for putting my trash in the gutter. They say I should put it in a trash can. Well, you know what belongs in a trash can? Your show! Because you know what? It stinks! And you know what else? Get out of my house!
But you said I should tape you.
Get out!
Never. Never, never, nen. Nenverinero.
You guys are pretty funny. How about if I come down there and kick your asses? How about that? That'd be fucking funny. That'd be fucking hilarious. And guess what? As soon as I get this bad boy off, I'm coming for you. Pull the fucking camera straight. 8 months and 12 days and I'm gonna fucking be there.
Never Nev! Novenbond! Venver Vivri! Furry!
Alrighty, that's our winner. Now remember, everybody who sends one in receives a free t-shirt that says Official Pussy Inspector on it. So get out your video cameras and have plenty of tape ready, because I'm sure you'll find something to complain about.